beating the shit out of me!
Let's go! Now!
Ah! Holy fuck! Help!
Damn!
We got a getaway car stashed and ready to go.
Cool, dog. Shit, where is it at?
West Vinewood. Forgive me, sweetheart. Yep, got everything we need.
Okay, so move already. When you get the stuff, bring it to Devin Weston. You met him at our internal rendition site. He's a major player in the investment world, so treat him with respect.
I'll show him as much respect as a friend of yours deserves.
Thank you.
Hey, what's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay? When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go,
piece of shit.
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they? I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get moving, Em. Block both lanes of traffic. Stop in the road and stay there.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Tripped. The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on! Good to go!
You hear all them sirens, dawg?
They got a panic button, all right. Whole lot of cops on the way.
Yeah, you're in cover by those barriers there. I'll be up here. Shit! We ain't gonna clear the area. All right, hold the cop. Make a play when we see a window.
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man.
house, dog. Back left of the alley. Deal with it.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way.
I dropped that fucking cop. Keep him down. There's tons of these assholes.
Jesus! Sorry, fool!
Look the fuck out!
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Evolved into bipedal beings, and invented important things like guitars and hairspray and things you wear on your wrist that beep when you get too fat. These are the songs that remind us all of the timelessness of great rock and roll. In 100 years, when the seas have wiped everything out...
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax, the guy's private sector. Very well. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right, me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity. Oh!
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have 3 secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston, Did he? Does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right. So what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Motherfuck! Inside.
Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet. Okay? Let's go.
Envelope for public works.
I'm sorry, pal.
Whoa, what are you doing here?
You're in the wrong place, asshole. I gotta get the big guy. Drop! There's a guy here.
Hello?
Excuse me. You can't be here. Hold on, asshole. This is a closed site. I gotta call my...
Richards has been worried sick.
You get lost, Wrinkles?
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine! You'll be... I promise you.
All right, Springhand. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
We're not going anywhere.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done. I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security? I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant. When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little beat up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, call Solomon?
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Thank you.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Millimeters.
Who the fuck does T-shirts sell?
How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
I'll tell you about that later.
Ain't gonna stop with us back here. We gotta get right up behind them. Suspect has entered the Braddock Tunnel. Officer T maintains his pursuit.
Just keep on them. I'm coming. They gotta stop sometime. Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
coming into Toledo Bay. Traffic might slow them down.
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
The oil driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stopped. Sykes at the back. I think they want him to stop and take the booking. Let's do this. Let's get him.
We're coming back for you, my God.
Good. My ass is dead.
Car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we were sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing, fucking car?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go on!
That voice, you're that Johnson's Johnson.
Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Devin Weston's holding company, if that's what you mean.
Oh, keep talking. I'm enjoying this.
Let's assume you're talking about the cars. Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South LS. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Don't hang up. I think I love you.
Don't scratch, man!
Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS. So that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that. Man, I'm sick of driving so slow staying with these fools. Can we have a real race?
I vote we indulge his childish need to play. Besides, it's his head on the block if they get scratched.
Hey, Frank. Yeah, what'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity. Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway.
Is it just... just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, it feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that. No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch.
I'm serious. Both of you, back off her.
There's some interest fees that retain clients for life. We became a bank. But we're more than that. We're a brokerage firm, too. What's better than a bank investing your assets for...
Hey, your car's still all right, right? Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management. If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So, how your car, Mike? My car is fine. Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay.
The stains on the seats were here when I got in.
Oh, come on, T-Man, please.
At the Epsilon Center. Coffee, cookies, Kiflo, and payment plans.
Milton Mallard tells people T is happy and creative.
Pro football in Los Angeles. It sounds like a pipe dream where you inhale deep and the world.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Hey, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.